Hello and welcome to our channel. We are the Good Cholesterol, the only channel that's good for your heart. And today we will be playing Windbound. We're going to be continuing the Windbound campaign. We're currently in Chapter 3. Last episode, we managed to get 2 Nautilus Keys done, expand our boat to being a 3-hulled beast, all wooden, of course. Except for the platform. It's got a little bit of damage on it from the last sail, but you know, it'll get the job done. Alright, now we just have to find the last Nautilus, which I'm gonna guess is somewhere over here, so we're gonna head with the wind, more or less. Serious speed to ground us that far up. Alright, just a little supply island. See what we can find down here. Probably don't need this much grass. Oh! I was hoping to find some wood to be able to repair the sail, or the ship with, but. Health shrine will also work. It also acts as a cleanse. Lovely. Alright. No. How did you push it further onto the beach? I don't want the rock, I want to push. Okay. I like a good old-fashioned treasure map. This was worth the stop. Not what I was expecting, but definitely worth it. Gonna be a pain in the butt to get to, but you know. Yeah. crabs are gonna kill me. Let's get this Nautilus and then find our equipment. Oh, and there's bamboo on this island. Look at that. Haven't seen you all chapter, bamboo. I hope there's also actually wood on this island. I wonder if that means that they're... This looks like lands that Plainstalkers would inhabit. So far, no hostile beasties to be found. Let's see if I can find any other wood on this island before going to find that buried treasure equipment. Oh, where's the Plainstalker? I know his actual name is Plainstalker. I just like calling him the Plainstalker. Seems more appropriate. But it's like, do I even need Plainstalker stuff? The bow would be pretty cool. Use that for next, Oh, did I catch your attention, Mr. Plainstalker? You gonna come play? Yeah? Oh, dodged too early. I did that again. Yeah! Probably too much damage to justify the fight, but... Hey, at least I can get bones to make more arrows. I'm gonna go into next level. So prepared. Gonna have a high quality bow with a bunch of arrows. Maybe have a bit of jerky. Fully upgraded boat, or at least a nice big wooden boat. It's gonna be good. Plus whatever that hidden treasure is. I don't think I went up that way. We can go check it out. Alright. I think that's really everything this island's gonna give me. Yeah, this boat's looking a little torn up. Alright, let's see how bad the damage is. Pretty bad. You're already at 100% health. You're only at 49%. Yeah, we can repair the deck. Oof. 50% health. Is that worth repairing? Yeah, it's worth repairing. Do we not have another? Oh, we only have one Plainstalker horn? Okay, so I had more of those. What's it cost to make a... I don't have metals to work with yet, so I think you're making a kill when we're getting ahead of ourselves. Hmm. pronounced Plainstalker on my face mask, that's right. Alright. Let's go find that. Hidden treasure. I think it's even towards, well, the direction of. This island was marked on the map already, so it feels like it might be important. Fighting those. Is there a point to coming to this island? It was marked on the map. Or I should say it was already known on the map, so I feel like there must be something of import here. Feels like the boss this chapter, but there's probably an actual boss on the center as well. What are we gonna get for mining this? Okay. Ooh, what does the figurehead do? Alright, so it's just a speed boost in the water. It's not as good as I was hoping. Oh, I don't like that bow. Why are there more of you? Especially when my bow is about to... Especially when my weapon is close to breaking. Not too close to breaking, apparently. But I definitely need to, make a new spear. Where did I park my boat? I don't think they're following. Oh no, I can't put it on that side. Alright, we'll put it on this side. I mean, that looks sick. Like, look at that. Look at that awesome spearhead. Or figurehead, whatever you call it. Bam. Now that is scary. Yeah. Alright, the rock and the bone so we can finish making our spear for the fight to come. Oh, sorry, the leather. And I think it's time to be off. Alright, so there is supposedly hidden treasure around here. How do I find it? It's like right under the boat. I literally ran over it with the boat. It actually did damage to the boat. Alright, that's not bad. Don't know that I'll use it, but it's alright. Last chapter, the boss battle was a single spectral warrior. Now we're seeing two different kinds of spectral warriors. So, it could be a new enemy, but honestly, my money is on two spectral warriors and one heavy spectral warrior. Nope, just new enemy. Okay, I can deal with that. Oh. Just an upgrade on... Okay. Oh, you're quick. What's this attack? Oh, F you. Calling it back up. About my blood. All right, that wasn't so bad. An interesting enemy. Thus ends the third chapter. Welcome to the halls of the Nautilus. lot of dead people. Alright, so that was chapter 3. But also, each chapter did its own panel, and there's only 5 panels. So, there are only 5 chapters? Seems awfully short. I want a book with more than 5 chapters. But I think that is where we're going to end it for today. Chapter 3 is done. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Leave a comment. Let us know what you think. And until next time, be well and goodbye.